7M Radio brings to you the best of 7 sports talk with 7 Mitchell.
This is the best of 7 sports talk, T7M Radio, 7 Mitchell, man. Let's get into the NFL, man. Chop it up, talk about a little bit of a story that I kind of got with y'all yesterday, the whole Ezekiel Elliott suspension, 6 games for the whole domestic violence issue. Now we got to get into Mr. Jason Witten, veteran tight end of the Dallas Cowboys, and his remarks when it come to Double E. Now, a day after the Dallas Cowboys had learned that they will be without Ezekiel Elliott for the first 6 games of the season, they expressed their support for the teammate. However, the perspective from Jason Witten came from a different place. Now, everybody knew as a child, Jason Witten's family was affected by domestic violence. He actually has a foundation that serves women and families that was affected or touched by domestic violence. According to Jason Witten, these are his quotes. "Look, there's no place for a man to hit or put his hands on a woman, period. And most of you guys know that that's a situation that's affected my family as a kid. And I put a lot of work and attention and have a platform to step out and speak on stopping domestic violence," Witten has said after Saturday's 13-10 preseason loss to Los Angeles Rams. Having said that, Zeke is continuing to work through it, and he's talked about that. The game and all that stuff, that's not what he'll deal with. He's our teammate, and we'll continue to work through it with him and have this opportunity, to grow from it. And I think that that's what his focus is now. Unbelievable. Well, let me ask you a question, Mr. Jason Witten, you chump. What was your focus last year when you were still a veteran presence of this offense, when this guy was a rookie, when all of this stuff was building up? Where were you? In the background, co-signing, waiting for Tony Romo to come back to see if he can get his spot from Dak Prescott. See, this is what I don't like about the NFL, how we got these little underlying stories and this BS. And you can say it's not driven by racism. You can say it is. It really doesn't matter. It's just bottom line stuff that just make no sense. You are a veteran, a potential Hall of Famer, definitely one of the most notable Cowboys in franchise history, definitely on the field. Everybody's going to look up to you, even though you have a terrible lack of production. But you sitting up there and you done seen everything escalate for Double E this past last season. And even though the criminal justice system couldn't find any reasons to charge or hold charges against him, you want to open your mouth and talk about what this guy needs to be doing and what he should be focusing on instead of you actually showing leadership when all this was going down? Like, where was your leadership skills when all this was going down? I didn't see you talk about anything when everything was coming out this whole last year, this whole past season. Playing the wing, hoping that his best friend Tony Romo get the spot back so they can get Dak and Double E ass back on the bench so they can do things their way, the old-fashioned Dallas Cowboys way. Man, it's just pathetic, man. I just think that that's some real corny shit that Jason Witten is just being a chump right now, speaking out. Don't tell me that you talking and you focus and you supporting your teammate and then you tying in your personal domestic violence relationship and your foundation with what's going on with Double E. He wasn't even charged criminally. And I'm not trying to be disrespectful, but don't nobody care about your family and what you went through and your foundation like no one else has dealt with domestic violence personally, or you're not the only foundation that gives or whatever. Like, cut it out, man. Cut it out. You speak on that in a whole different light. You ain't got to mix the two together because you don't know. It just applies more pressure and it looks bad on Ezekiel Elliott when you got your own teammate speaking out in this fashion and comparing his personal situations. That's not really supporting him. Out of here, man. He's a clown for that. I don't like Jason Witten. I've lost all respect for that chump, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this whole situation with Double E, the 6-game suspension. Should he get the appeal? Will he get the appeal? Will a Dallas Cowboy survive without Double E on the field for over a quarter of the season? This is pretty crazy. And what's y'all thoughts on Jason Witten being so damn disrespectful? This is the best of 7 sports talk, T7M Radio, 7 Mitchell, man. I appreciate y'all locking in. Just had to chop it up with y'all. Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all already know the drill. The podcast is coming this week. It's going to be 5 days a week at 6 o'clock p.m. I'll drop the telephone number for y'all to call up. The link and everything will be in the description box so y'all can chop it up with the kid. We going to kill y'all, man, when it comes to all these sports debate, but we appreciate it, man. You are now rocking with the best. This is the best of 7 sports talk, T7M Radio, 7 Mitchell. I'm out. Peace.